Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus speedruns tonight. I've had kind of a rough week, so let's play a character that I really like and enjoy to play. Let's play as Aubergine. After we turn on Mega Weapons one more time. Aubergine is my absolute favorite, 100% favorite, so I'm gonna hope that we can grab ourselves a PB tonight. Last time, we were very close to a PB with Holly, but I fucked it up right at the end, of course. That's how it goes usually. So let's see, we gotta beat 45-12, huh? That's gonna be a rough go of things, but I'm sure we will give it our best. So let's get going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 let's go. New Aubergine PB incoming, right? Easy peasy, new Aubergine PB incoming. Here we go. Here we go. No problems whatsoever. It's all gonna happen right here, right now. Pretty good opening bit there. Okay, that was kind of a bad cleanup there, but we might be starting with a very small amount to our name. Yep, 1 second ahead. Alright. That's it. We'll still make this work, I guess. I knew the correct timing to bust out Mega Helo, but that's not something I'm really aware of just yet. That's okay. Okay, pretty good pop there. Looks like we're gaining a couple. Cool, a nice 3¾ gain. Now, deal with that fucker. That's right. Okay, maybe that wasn't so bad. Okay, well, still probably gonna lose a touch because that ending was a little bit slow. But not too bad, not too bad. We're still in the green. Oops, didn't want to shut down, that's all right.
Extended. Firepower.
kind of a messy end again, but we should still at least be breaking even. Ooh, just barely not. Okay. It's okay, if we come out of zone one with a little bit of green, that'll be okay. Of the shutdown. Okay. Pretty good. We might lose a little bit there. Oh, just barely in the green still, though. Buck 22 ahead. All right there, buddy. Really work for his paycheck there. Whole bunch going into the red at the start of zone two. Yikes. Yikes, yikes, yikes. That's right. Nowhere to go but up now. I'm gonna assume, anyways. Okay, well, that's something. Still losing a whole bunch. Yikes. Ooh, yeah. Here comes the down part of the roller coaster. Thank you. don't care about too much. Good to clean up, but I think we're gonna be clawing back any here. Ooh, half second. Woohoo! Felt like a pretty good process, and looks like the time will bear that out. Very good, another 5 gain. Still pretty deeply in the red. Not looking great. Bit of a risk on that one. Oh, see? Oh, what? Ah, shit. That's stupid. Stupid and bad. Could have had a really good Vespi without that dumb down. Bummer, without that down, we probably could have gained a little bit, but such as it is, now we're losing a whole bunch again. Ah, lame. Firepower. great checkpoint, but we might scam a partial second off of it. Or not. Or lose a very small partial second. Whichever. Wasp can before we lost all of it. That was a pretty good panic swap there. Let us keep our skin. Pretty good transit. That might pull us back down below double-digit loss. Heck yeah, okay. Closer and closer to breaking even here. Ooh, another 2.5 comes off the clock.
Battery over here.
Ah, damn it. I was gonna get bopped if I stayed on the conveyor belt too long. From a possible gain situation to a big loss. Fuck. Dang, we were making headway all through zone 3 too, and we fucking lost it. Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Oh, then we get zapped. Womp.
Laser output insufficient. Switching not.
Jeremy's gonna go for it. It's gonna be a real bad loss yet again because of a dumb down, but hey, what are you gonna do? Ugh. Dang it, we are headed in the very wrong direction here. Pretty good assembly. We're gonna be walking most of this back. That's incredible. Okay. We've still got a chance. We've still got a very small chance here. Kind of incredible if you think about it. So there we go. A good assembly and a good relay, and we're back in the green. Oh, it doesn't speak well for the rest of us, though. Sir, why were you not dead? Asshole. Focus, we might lose a little chip off of there though. Yep, bucket and a half gone. Went in with only a partial mega. That should maybe pull that second and a half back. Oh, not quite. Almost a full one, though. This is gonna be such a weird-ass PB if it ends up being one. Serviceable. good. Okay, pretty good turret too there. Serviceable drill too. Serviceable Venom, that'll put us well into the green. Or keep us well into the green, rather. Okay, no, let's not fuck it up on Zone 5 once again. Oh, yeah, good start. As soon as I come back from the swamp, when that shit happens. Oh wow. Pushing that shutdown iframe a bit much. Still be a game despite, what, three downs? Two downs. Oh, and lost 4.15, so that could have been a lot worse, considering what happened there. Extended. Battery over here. Weapon back. pretty solid control. Game two and change. Pretty good convection. We might be gaining a little bit here. Okay. Alright, so we've got 19 seconds to play with here. That doesn't mean we should fucking drop a battery to licorice, though. Shouldn't do that. Away from her. Okay, good estimation. Accelerate. Okay, good. Like, if she didn't take a dive there, I bet I would have lost that battery. Shit. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Woo, okay. Good licorice fight. 203, almost a flat 2, and a nice, healthy 29-second gain. Okay, it's looking nice here. We gotta just not totally biff it on Medulla. Spicy. Oh, good, 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 good. Going for that. Wow, that was dangerous. Okay, good. Transition. Take that because. Real good Medulla. Real good Medulla. Lost a couple seconds, but that's alright. Still well in the green. Oh, on the fucking rebound. Okay. Oh boy, this will be a real nice one. Oh, maybe a 44-30? 44-30. Aight. I can be proud of that one. Can't believe we were so shitty up until like zone 5. But hey, yeah, thank you, Aubergine. We know. We were there. We know. Hey, heebie-jeebies. How you doing? Good to see you. Good to see you, good to see you. We should have had probably a sub 44 if I hadn't totally fucked up everything else up at zone 2 and 3. Well, zone 2 mostly. Zone 3 was good recovery till the end, and then from there, zone mostly 4 and 5 was fine. Alright, cool, we did it. We did it. I'm gonna save that time, save them busts, because heck yeah. Did it. Okay, yeah, pretty much at the start of zone 4 was where it really started coming together. That was the last hill of the roller coaster. Oh my goodness. Alright, well, that's good. We can throw another PB under the belt there. Very good, very good. But now it's time for the Infinity Drive, huh? It's that time. It's that time. Okie dokie. Okie dokie dokie. Turn off mega weapons. Yeah, Infinity Drive. Rolling! Last week we managed to pull out a Holly victory on Infinity Drive. That's incredible. Doesn't happen very often. So we're gonna hope against hope that we can pull out an Obby victory tonight. That'd be super cool. That'd be like a real good cap of things. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. How was my weekend? My weekend was alright. It was okay. It was about average, I'd say. It was going great until a little bit before this morning, or a little bit before noon today. So I was on call this weekend, and of course, shit tends to go wrong when I'm the one on call. So I did have an on-call event to take care of around noon, which sucks. I don't like doing it. I hate it. But, you know, just something that happens. Just something that happens all the time. Oh, well. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do except live with it, right? Just live with it. I probably should put a Discord command up, shouldn't I? I really should. Hopefully I'll remember after I'm done here tonight to put that up real quick. But otherwise, you can head over to discord.questforsemiglory.com and the permalink to it. Really super interested in it. And I'll put up a Discord command when we're done here. Friends on Discord, we couldn't find you. Well, I know we've definitely DM'd on Discord before. I remember that much. Mr. Bond, hashtag 7263, I believe is my four-digit number. I don't know. I don't remember. I don't remember so good. But that's exactly the kind of thing that I would remember, is some random-ass four-digit number. Do-do-do-do. You need to study a lot in classic TV fashion. Inside the stream upgrades were more important. Well, of course, stream upgrades are very important. Incredibly important. The most important, in fact. I get you. It's hard to do shit that's, you absolutely need to do in favor of things that are fun to do, you know? I see, compared to anyone else if you're in store. Yeah, sure, absolutely. I'd be very interested in seeing that. That shit's cool. That shit's cool. Upgrading stuff feels good. Making things work better feels good. I would absolutely love to see it. Folks, embryo time already? Jesus. Not been paying attention. Not been paying attention to what layers we're on here. I guess that's good. That means we've been doing a good. Do 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 do. Oh, what hit me there? Excuse me. I disagree. I disagree with what happened there. Double check this, make sure it's not another on-call thing. Okay, good. Very good. I get that little spike of anxiety when I hear my phone go off. Because if I'm not on call, I leave it on silent. Whenever I'm on call, I gotta kind of turn it on so I can hear shit happening. Turns out it was just an email, which is... Hey, Dragon West, how you doing? See ya. Yeah, we did our campaign run just a few minutes prior. Now we're capping off the night with a little Infinity Drive. Because why not? We're feeling lucky. Lucky and ready to go and ready to secure an obby victory here. I mean, I won't be surprised if we don't, but, you know, it'd be real nice if we did. Kickstarted runner earlier than usual? Nope! Daylight savings time kicked in this morning. Very early this morning. So we jumped ahead an hour here in the States where we celebrate it, right? Where we observe it, which sucks, because I hate it. I hate daylight savings. It's terrible. No fucking reason to change clocks twice a year. Ugh. So stupid. But, again, what are you gonna do? Oh, nice. Lost all three of those. Fantastic. Well, I surely won't need those later on. Didn't happen earlier on the same date, huh? Yeah, I think that's correct. I think there are different shifts. There are different shifts, unfortunately, which makes things a gigantic pain in the butt. Like, as if it's not a big enough pain in the butt on its own. Like, we gotta do it at different times, too. Why not? Because why the heck not? But, yeah, the US switchover was 2 a.m. this morning, local time. Do Oh, I thought I could cross over that. I figured that dude would be dead before I stepped in front of it. Oh well. That's my bad. Can't even blame any other dumb bullshit on that. Ah, well, it's still real early. We don't have to really pay attention until about layer 30 or so. Just do all the dumb bullshit now. Do all the silly things and the bad moves and the risky plays whilst we have the spare battery to do it. This is just memes. You know, you're not even wrong. You're not even wrong. We've got the bullshit mines of layers 5 and 6. We've got the surprise Vespi fight. Let's see, what other good ones are there? Titan Gank is in 31, so that's not a meme, really. That's serious business. I'm trying to think of what other meme layers we got up to the 30s. God damn it. And here's the surprise Vespi fight. Which shouldn't ever be a surprise, it's always layer 15. But it always kind of comes at you real fast. Comes at you much sooner than you expect, at least for me. But that might be just because I'm an idiot. Good Vespi fight, I guess? Big dang old shame we've been taking down left and right prior. That's a lot of rockets, excuse me. I suppose layer 17 is kind of a new layer, too. It's like roulette, but where there's, you know, 100 billion little white balls, and the white balls are actually mines. It's the worst form of roulette. Nobody wins. Oh well. You can look at a casual ass thousand chain for a bit.
Unstoppable.
Ooh, it's getting a little spicy there, huh? I'm really trying. I'm trying to knock out my 1400 chain. Stop that. Just stop. See, I gotta have my fun now where I don't need to ultra concentrate on shit. So, pardon the singing off key. Well, I'm glad you enjoy it. That's really awesome. I enjoy it too. I mean, it's just good. This is good fun. This is real good fun. Song change? There we go. Low down, Ooh, I've been neglecting my drink too. I shouldn't do that. The drinks was keeping me going here. Oh, casual ass 3000 chain. When the hell did that happen? Psalm tried to jump me. I knew the conveyor belt was gonna fuck me over in trying to escape it just by walking, so I'm like, alright, let's try it. It wasn't even really a panic swap so much as it was a, well, this is my life now. And there's a little musical hitch that starts the track over. Oh, nuts and gum! Catch that one in front of me. Oh, good, we missed the battery because of it too, so that's gonna be a good fucking goal. Well, luckily we're not at serious time just yet, so we should still be able to make it back. Oh, excuse me. Ugh. Oh, my goodness. Me. All right, let's go. Sorry about that. A little something caught in the old throat. Ow, just gonna pop fucking two things right there, and then I lost it immediately to the wall. Great. Thanks for that. Alright, that's okay. We can still play kind of stupid and be alright. Battery should be now. Oh, damn. What a shot. Good shot, that dude. Okay. Yeah, great. Okay, we gotta stop doing dumb shit like that, though. Like, that's not gonna really help us. Incredible. What was I saying about the stopping of the doing of the dumb shit? Oh, that's right. Stop doing the dumb shit. Okay, where the fuck was that one hiding? Cool. Oh boy. Alright, well. Excuse me, sir. Okay. The trailing bits in my black hole pulled him over right into my face. Great. Super cool. That's how it's gonna be, huh? That's how this is gonna go. Back on top. I would like that battery, please. Floats away from me behind the biggest fucking stack of dudes. Oh, nuts and gum. It's mistimed. Well, rip the Dark Embryo recharge then. That's all right. We didn't need that anyways. I'll rip chain, thanks. Crap. Oh my god, okay. That was a bit, a little punchy there. Those shutdowns. Get firepower in there somewhere. Fucking bullshit. I'm sure I like how this is going now. Flirting with the edge of critical here. Okay. Time to lose that either. Fucking 38. How about that battery? Thank you. God damn it. Struggle to get to 40. That's assuming we even get that far. Keeping our head above water. Just barely. We're Oh, that was a dangerous play, but okay. Oh, come on, really? Fuck me. This could be a bit of a problem now. God damn it, I gotta stop losing those fringe fucking power-ups. I need all of them. Okay. Very intelligent move to pop a black hole and then go immediately into it. Don't underestimate us. Fucking DPS to make through this. Oh, come on! You gotta stop doing that to me! You fucking level. Piece of shit. Stop making me lose those. Jesus. Yeah, okay. What was I supposed to do about that? Jesus. Okay, yes, thank you. My kingdom for a shutdown. It's actually reachable. Somehow pulled that one out of the goddamn dumpster. Good lord. That 100% did not deserve to be a victory, the way I was playing at the end. Phew. Phew. I'll take it though, I guess. And that marks another fucking Infinity Drive where I didn't get Dark Embryo, and I still managed to complete it, so... That's fun. Oh my god. Alright. Let's quick pop the daily, and then we'll call it a night. Doop doop boop doop doop. Doop doop boop doop doop. Doop doop boop doop doop. Let's pop the daily real quick here. What kind of trash fire this is gonna turn out to be. Well, what a good start. Starting with Casino Lair. It's a bit of a dodge. 1,000 points. Embryo. That I almost got shotgunned by because I'm an idiot. Easy peasy. Well, that won't last as soon as anybody serious gets on. 3.8, huh? 3.8. Oh, wow, that's a pretty tough scrape for second and first so far. All right, just wait for anybody with shiitake to come in here and just wreck everything. Manta, I'm waiting for you. All right, but that'll do it for tonight. We had a good go of things. A new PB with Mega Weapons Obby, another Infinity Drive clear with Obby, and then a pretty clean daily, despite how shitty the start was. All right, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We're in daylight time now. We'll be back on Noita for at least another week because we're having too much fun with it to stop. And then Shmup Book Club will be Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CDT, and then Friday night, 7 p.m. CDT will also be Noita. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.